absolutely stunning.
I know. Are you lurking in the foyer to tell me that my skirt's too short?
I never did that. I would have told you to hike it shorter. Fallon, I want to talk to you about Liam. Are you sure his name is Liam? I mean, have you called it out in the crowd to see if he turns around?
Mother.
I hear he's cooking you dinner tonight, so there is a chance he might be trying to poison you, but I think it's good that you're taking your mind off Culhane. Yeah, it's okay to enjoy life.
Nice try. But Culhane and I are over. It's old news.
I heard. But I meant because Culhane's father's so sick.
What?
He's on his deathbed. You didn't know? Oh my, of course you didn't, or you wouldn't be going on a date.
Dinner is served.
Hmm, smells delicious. You two lovebirds have fun tonight.
Ciao.